More just tanky top laners coming out of Ackerman, staying closer to his style of yore. We've actually jokingly started calling him Snackerman because he keeps feeding these games. But he's a really good top laner, but just didn't show up this tournament. It's really sad.
Yeah, I've really just not been a fan of seeing the mage tops come out. All these Lulu players have been disappointed.